A rescue operation, though, of a different kind happening at the old fire tower in Eden Park.
Okay, this is really neat, too. Firefighters are carefully removing here a hidden piece of Cincinnati history. NewsHour's John London is showing us this mysterious murals that haven't been seen for decades.
Now, this old place used to pump water. It may one day pump suds. We're inside the old fire tower in Eden Park where an important salvage operation's underway. A lot of history hangs here, hidden from the world. A dozen murals that relate in chronological order the story of Cincinnati's fire department. Before redevelopment starts, firefighters with an eye for preservation are carefully, meticulously removing this long-forgotten art. Created by...
Not sure yet. That's part of the mystery. I think we're learning as we're bringing them down.
This was a pump station for the reservoir until 1908, then a police fire communications center. It has stood empty for decades, a relic.
This entire neighborhood is just gone. There was 3-4 firehouses in here.
An old map embedded in a wall will be preserved. A stained glass window, unseen by the public, will stay.
This is when they were renovating it, then putting the new...
And it was a big circular thing, as I recall.
Architect Jack Martin, the visionary on your right, he sees this space as a brewery, if money and mindset prevail. Craft beers, a tap room in the space you see here. The finished product will look something like this, roughly $5 million later. He'll call it Brewery X. Old-timers will recall this tower was known as Station X.
We really want to save the building. It's just a cool building, and we couldn't think of anything else the building could be right now. I mean, it couldn't be a store or a hotel or a workout center. I mean, it's perfect.
Plans include a beer garden out back, 7,000 square feet of renewed potential. From the fire department's website, photos in serious silence show how the tower was once used. Getting the murals down will take time and respectful labor. Not even sure how they're attached.
I didn't know where they were going to put them. I was hoping the fire museum, but they don't have the room.
Once safely down, they'll be restored and displayed at fire union headquarters.
I didn't realize that it gave the entire history of the department around these walls. And the thought that went behind that to put these up is outstanding.
Most of them are 4 feet high, 6 feet wide. Maybe they'll be ready for show by April 1st, the 160th anniversary of the country's oldest professional fire department. And maybe you'll drink to that right in here come the fall of next year. In Eden Park, John London, News 5.